In this video, we are looking at the village in the Philippines and how goats are being tied to logs or whatever. Just because there is this poverty going on, and when people take care of animals, it's for them to earn money. So with the government stepping in and giving everyone a basic income plus guidelines on animal rights, then the community will be able to live in a natural, supportive way.